Hi, I'm Dylan, and I am on our programming team. During tournaments, I have a job to make sure that our claw is working correctly. Our old claw had the same block stopping mechanism, which is a sheet of aluminum that has a bent bottom to keep the block up. It also had little rubber dots that stuck to the aluminum to help grip. The top of our old claw, the part that grips down, was another sheet of aluminum that was a lot shorter and a bigger lip that had the same sticky pads. This didn't work great, which goes perfectly well with the three Fs: fail fast, fail forward, fail frequently. So now we know that that design is bad. We needed a new design for our claw, so we took off all the sticky pads and took off the top of the claw. We got a metal rod and attached it to the former top of the claw and wrapped a foam padding around it. This wasn't always consistent, so we decided to put electrical tape around it, which squished down the foam a bit, and it grips a lot better now. The full claw is controlled by two servos, one to pivot the claw around and another to make the claw grip down. Now, when the block is coming from in the intake, the bottom part stops it, and the rod swings down and clamps down on the outside of the first peg on the block.